get the hang of it, you can get maybe sight lines with it. You can do pretty thick stuff too. So it's very versatile. I like it like a visual one. It feels more like natural brush than like a soft one.
Heavier, and she was perfect.
Oh, yeah. So we were pretty happy when she stopped throwing. Hi!
There we go. I'm trying to figure out where is the camera.
Can you sit? Can you sit? Be good girl.
It's our live video.
Live video.
Hi, Lily. She's all clean. And who is this?
This is Rain.
Hi. Rain.
Yeah.
Like, Rain is a playoff of Seattle
she
Rain.
She knows Tracy really well.
Huh? Yeah. We're just going live on Facebook, so Rain's on TV, or on film TV, maybe. Hi, who's
this? You can't touch him because he's nervous.
That's a good thing to point out, yeah.
Tracy's
oh, darling.
My name's Tracy, too.
I have a dog that's part Chihuahua, and so they get a little nervous.
This is a lot.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm so afraid to come.
I couldn't get a nice picture. He ran into his grave.
Well, this is good, and no one will. Yeah, the artist will be able to capture a really good likeness having him here.
It's a nice her. Thing. Is it a her? Beautiful evening.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
We just started our live stream.
Hey.
That's Mike O'Day.
Hey. This is Pepper.
I'm having a hard time aiming. There is Pepper.
There's Pepper.
Pepper. Oh,
look at
so
those
cute.
Ears.
Yeah.
Look at the ears.
My voice is going to be this high all night.
Hi.
We have our redheads together here.
Yeah, we got
Ooh, I love the way you did the eye, like Disney eyes.
I don't know why, I always draw cats way more cartoony than I draw dogs for some reason. I don't, I'm not sure why, but that's how it works out.
What's your name again?
Popsy. Popsy, is that P-O-P-S-Y?
P-O-P-S-R.
Oh.
This beauty.
Hi.
I'm sorry, it's not a tree. I thought about bringing out dog trees, but I thought it might bring out cause a lot more problems than I'm making. What a sweetheart! Oh my gosh! She's just. I'm trying to aim it right here. Where? Here we go. Oh.
Show off.
Lots of love.
Good boy.
I think all these dogs look like just got done at the groomer. They're all so clean and fresh.
Be just the right, exactly the thing that would happen is I'd end up wiping out.
Thank you.
Let me get your show in there.
Okay, turn a little bit more this way.
This way? How's that?
Yeah, they can see you're dry.
Okay.
Pretty much, a little bit. Did you get it dry?
Yeah.
Good. Awesome. Thank you.
So I hate it.
Yeah. Yeah. waiting for them. I said, they're already done.
This is a real high-tech situation here with tape going around and everything.
Professional, yeah.
And this is Lily.
Oh, you're going to have to turn it. I'm not going to.
In August. And he is very motivated.
Oh, I feel
this
that.
Lily.
Is
very, no. I think what just happened.
Well, Lily was on the floor. And he's food motivated and
he is out. That was Lily.
And he's social.
Oh, you got to stroll.
Kind of like the perfect. Oh.
So well behaved.
Yes.
Lisa,
he's
not
well trained. Thanks, Joe. I
have
a moral question for you.
Yeah, so how long have you been drinking?
Oh, my whole life.
Aaron Hart.
This one
right here.
Hey, we're having a portrait. Well, Al is getting his portrait.
Okay.
Thank you.
I guess they do this every so lot, like once a year.
I just got out of healthcare, so get my life back on track.
They do these pet portraits and then you donate to pods.
You look wonderful.
That's
so cool. This is
cool. Hi. Me and Stephanie.
How have you been? I haven't seen you in forever. You know, I've been good. Yeah, weird year. Are you still working at the gym? Yeah, and I've had a nanny dog for a while. So yeah, it was a very crazy couple months ago. Is Jordan back? He is. He got back about two weeks ago. Oh, nice. And he is coming tonight to... Are you guys going to the movie tonight? The throwback mystery movie?
No, we aren't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We're going to be hanging out with, like, Nikolai and Joey and...
This is our once a year where we do a fundraiser for PAWS Rescue, and we call it the kickoff for Dog Days of Summer. And 100% donations, we ask $10 for the portraits, and 100% goes to
PAWS. Yeah.
And some people just show the artists a photograph on their phone, and some artists or some people actually bring their little pups, which makes it quite fun.
Yeah,
it's kind of fun to see how sometimes dogs and their owners sort of like favor each other.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know what that is, but there's something
about
that.
Typically, there is.
Have your children do this?
That's my daughter Bryn, and Cody is. I'm like an art mom to a lot of the people that have worked here before, but Cody's graduated from Cornish and is a very talented fine artist and does a lot of work on gallery shows. And then Mike O'Day is a character artist and a ceramic artist. He's getting very well known in the region, but he does really cool sculpture here. So one of his pieces is in a wedding. And his Mike O'Day. We always had his work here, and it's kind of whimsical and fun.
It is.
Kind of a design to it.
Thank you so much for donating your
Yeah.
come here. We got to do that online. We don't have cash. I don't think. You want to check?
That's great.
We are totally
And we're so thrilled that everybody watches from home. We started doing live streaming to offer them.
No worries. It was great.
We were doing them anyway during COVID, so just keep doing them.
You're getting a collection like my
This is Kuva, done by Bryn Alberto.
Very inclusive. I'm all right. Okay. Hi, I'm Becky. Nice to meet you.
Give you some life and energy, get you ready to like start things new.
Yeah.
Yep, we are, right? When I said that. Sometimes you just tell me exactly what they want.
This is my I come from Sammamish. Nellie met me there. She lives in Seattle.
Sammamish!
And when I was
Oh, I work in Issaquah, so I'm
You sound like my son. He lives in Wooden, or in Issaquah, and works in. He lives in Woodenville, lives or works in Issaquah too.
Oh my God! I literally, and so like, I'm not familiar with Spanish or anything. Yeah. But now that I'm working there, I'm learning from that Spanish. And also, you just like I drove over here and. Luckily, my previous one is like, during the call or vlog, I'll be working with that too. Now I'm just like, I call them, like, yeah, can you handle this?
Yeah,
I'm like, I don't have to do that anymore. So that it's a new thing that is the world.
Oh, yeah.
So nice. And
sometimes have some nice art. If things have been changing on the earth, but they have had nice art coming in.
I don't know too much about it. I've learned that. Oh, it's a beautiful area. I have a wall there. There's a big cool trail.
There's a lot of
trails. Just for a moment, I love it.
That's a little bit of a trek from a little bit of Issaquah.
I leave usually an hour early just to get down there. Edmund can have a little bit more life.
Yeah.
Okay. This one is sure gives you enough life.
Okay.
You're so good, we're almost done. Gave that nice little puppy wave.
If you need more, you have one.
I'm leaving for
that.
Hey, Bryn, try to get a few pictures of your drawings too. Oh, perfect.
Are you getting
some photos?
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh,
I
didn't
just start doing that.
I want to be able to see.
Of another Lily by Cody French.
It's Mickey Mantle.
Mickey Mantle?
It kind of dawned on me that they're watching and they all kind of like to see
something.
So thanks for coming down. And if you want to have another artist, there's not really much in the line, I guess.
They're all different, aren't they?
They are very different, yeah. This is my dog.
I love that. Please tell me about it.
Second, it's like you know. That's one downside of my job. I'm on my feet for 12 hours a day.
I'd be tired of it. So you're not doing all the time anymore, then, are you?
Because I roll out, I actually leave at 5. I start at 5:30, and then I get home by 5. It's a long way. But it's only 4 days a week. But come Thursday, it's like, oh,
Like
tomorrow I'm gonna build a deck because Cheryl wants she bought one of these little, have you ever seen those cabana things that they have at swimming pools?
Yeah, over there. So you get a cabana in the back?
Yeah. It's not a real big one, but it's only like 6 by 8. I'm going to build like an 8x11 deck. I'm going to throw it together because the cabana's coming
out the back.
In the, all the way in the very back. Cheryl just wants a place to go read and chill out up there.
It's
another little place. We were going to build like a lean-to kind of thing, but Cheryl found this thing online and it's better. Yeah, like something like that. Anyway, so that's my final project. Oh, is this it?
What? No, you are part of the art.
Oh, no, I'm just sitting here.
Oh,
okay,
there.
Is there
a line?
You wouldn't want my picture.
Yeah.
You wouldn't want a tree of yours, dog picture you wouldn't see. It would be
bad. To the camera.
Go ahead.
I think we're supposed to something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah.
Oh,
you didn't know. They're listening to everything you
say.
Don't have
math.
Thank you.
started with like the bar. $3. Yeah, anyway.
Exactly. No,
Luckily you have her, for many years, be alive also. There's like a good capture of your lining.
He's
I have this one cat, you're in a cuddler. She loves to be right.
I do.
Yeah, try to look her trust him now. He's like,
but they get it. Because you're trying to take him to take him out. They get it.
Learning your game experience.
Well, that's another great thing about acrylic. gives you a little bit of water, so I'm like, whatever. I'm like, I like doing it for a short bit. Oh, yeah.
I'll buy your dinner.
Okay, back to